Hey Linux Explorers! Ever wondered why MX Linux is always at the top on DistroWatch? Well, today, we're diving into the reasons behind its popularity. Join us as we uncover the secrets behind MX Linux's enduring appeal. Let's roll into the world of simplicity, efficiency, and why MX Linux rocks the Linux scene. Ready? Let's go! When venturing into the Linux realm for the first time, the initial hurdle is choosing the right distribution. Unlike Windows or macOS, there isn't a single Linux-based operating system. Instead, users must decide between newer or older versions. Options include seeking advice from acquaintances, checking online popularity, or consulting DistroWatch, where MX Linux has maintained its position as the most popular distribution for an extended period. Understanding how the DistroWatch list operates is crucial. Clicking on More Statistics reveals the DistroWatch page hit ranking, which, as the explanatory text emphasizes, doesn't correlate with usage or quality. It simply reflects the number of times a distro's information is accessed daily. MX Linux is a streamlined Debian-based operating system designed for enhanced user accessibility. Leveraging the Debian Foundation, MX Linux prioritizes user-friendliness. The default desktop environment is XFCE, a lightweight and highly customizable option widely favored among distributions and users seeking efficiency. MX Linux incorporates unique tools, including its package installer supporting the Debian or Flatpak backports repository, a boot repair tool, snapshot creator for backups, and design customization options. Despite DistroWatch's page hit ranking being cautioned for not accurately reflecting real popularity, it does reveal user interest in distributions. TrueList data indicates Ubuntu leading the Linux market share at 33.9%, followed by Debian at 16%, and CentOS at 9.3%. Notably lower in the rankings are Red Hat at 0.8%, Gentoo at 0.5%, and Fedora at 0.2%. Other renowned distributions fall below 0.1%, and a significant 39.1% is classified as unknown. In this landscape, Ubuntu stands out as the most popular, followed by Debian, the foundational platform for MX Linux. Interestingly, for those in the 39.1% category, it's worth noting that Raspbian, now named Raspberry Pi OS and also based on Debian, is a notable presence in the rankings. The appeal of what is widely popular tends to diminish, as it saturates our awareness. When something gains widespread popularity, it becomes ubiquitous, and as a result, we are already well informed about it. For instance, if we've been aware since April that Ubuntu 23.10 will utilize GNOME 45, we may find ourselves less inclined to visit DistroWatch for updates on Ubuntu because we are already in the know. Our curiosity tends to gravitate toward the unknown, prompting us to click on topics or information that is less familiar. By introducing a bit of information here, a touch of uncertainty there, and a dash of popularity, we arrive at the DistroWatch ranking. Individuals who use MX Linux experience an operating system that is not only easy to use but also stable, lightweight, and customizable, equipped with practical tools. Those of us who come across such information frequently recognize the appeal and are more likely to explore any media that provides insights into this beloved operating system. A pertinent illustration is Garuda Linux. Despite being less than 4 years old and relatively new, Garuda earns favorable reviews from those who try it, appreciating its aesthetic appeal. Although it might not boast the same usage or popularity as KDE Neon, which holds a position 2 spots ahead on DistroWatch, or even less than Kubuntu, the official flavor ranked at 33, our interest is piqued precisely because it is less common. So why does MX Linux consistently claim the top spot? Firstly, the cautionary note that DistroWatch isn't the ultimate reference. Secondly, satisfied users sharing positive experiences contribute to MX Linux's sustained popularity. If a distribution is liked and lacks constant controversy, its prominence is likely to endure, challenging others to dethrone it. We hope you enjoyed our exploration into the world of MX Linux and discovering the reasons behind its consistent reign on DistroWatch. Don't forget to hit that like button, share this video, and most importantly, subscribe to our channel for more content like this.